Right now, we have new details this morning in that deadly motorcycle crash in Windward, Oahu overnight.
Police are now telling us that they believe speed was a factor here. We're told around 11:20 last night in Punalu'u that motorcyclist was going up Kamehameha Highway when he lost control and slammed into a rock wall. Officials have not identified the man, but EMS says that he appeared to be in his 50s. He was not wearing a helmet, and he was pronounced dead at the scene. Kamehameha Highway was closed in both directions overnight. It has since reopened. This was the 12th traffic-related death on Oahu this year.